Hey guys, this is my Walmart like vlog thing. I mentioned it in the other video, so go watch that one first and then come back to this one. But if you're coming back from that one, watch, here it is.
Oh, it's changed like a lot. Well, I'm stupid and this is a different one. Oh my god, they're freaking hanging towels now. Like, what? This is not a Walmart. This is a different Walmart. Oh yeah, it is. I forgot. It's a different Walmart. I'm stupid. I thought it was. I'm so freaking stupid. I thought this was a Walmart. I was like, dang, they're making towels now? I didn't know that, but no. Everyone's like, this is what I want to do with it. And I'm like, I don't know. I need to say about this. So, you know, I love just coming here and seeing these pictures. And then once again, oh my god, it's so, it's just like, can you hear me? Okay, I'm gonna do testing real quick with the microphone. I know, last time I left, I ended up with like 10 million things in my hands. Do you want to know why? People give up on me too easily. They think I'm incapable, and then all of a sudden, out of like people are running all the way through. It's like running from Corona. Be like, suddenly though. Act normal. I'm looking for stickers because I'm freaking bored. Oh my god. You know, I have this instinct that like if anybody's like behind me, they're following me. Like, even if they're not. Like, I always think, oh my god, they're following me. Oh my god, I'm gonna die. Wait, sorry. Okay, here's an instruction right here. I'm going to the backpack just to make me calm down. Look at all those. All these cute little backpack things. You know, this is what I need to calm me down. Like, I just do this to calm me down. I'm putting it down here. Guess what? I'm getting my ears pierced. I think on Monday, I'm getting my ears pierced. Okay, so I will get to have all of those when I get out of the healing process, which is like 6 weeks long. I really want to get those. But like, I didn't have so much. Me, best be like, I didn't have so much. What? I hear what you just said. Oh my gosh, bro, look. Have like the glasses. They have the glasses. The glasses. They have some cute ass glasses. People just trying to do vines. They're getting all these cute glasses. I don't think they have like. They have more. Like more. And they have those. Like honestly, like those are the ways to glasses. They're not. But like the unicorn ones though. Can I stop somewhere? But I don't know where the heck I am. I feel like I'm sick of me from the good. I feel like I'm gonna give it to me. You know? This stuff is why I want to, like, get my own life. You know, because it's like, then I can just buy whatever I want. And everything is okay. You know, it's like, I just go to the store, see something cute, and I buy it, you know? But, you know, when I'm still 11, owned by my parents, you know, I can't do anything about it. Like, it's them of the streets. Cute little, you know, what are they called? Keep forgetting. Girl, these. Okay, this is like, I'm literally not even kidding. This is why, like, just like going, oh yeah, I'm from the shirt. Print grabbing it all and putting it in my basket. Like, I'm not even kidding. Look. The cheetah print glasses. Those are like, I'm over happy with excitement. When I get my new earrings, when I get earrings, I'm gonna buy like one of every single one of these. I'm not even playing. But I'm coming here. Scrunchies. I'm coming here though because they have like so many cute items. Like mine is just literally just like crap. But here, oh my god, it's like heaven. I need to take a breather. I'm gonna. This is also why. There's just like super cute, like everything, and I can't get any of it. My freaking ears. Sorry. I can do. But it's been good. I hope you can hear me. I hope I'm not like freaking breathing into this microphone. But I think you can hear me, right? Oh, I watch like one video and I was freaking breathing like my ASMR video. I was like, I was freaking Darth Vader. I was like trying to chew and I was like breathing into the mic. I keep avoiding people, like people come, I just like go the other way. I'm like, yep, nope. Someone's coming, I'm like, okay, who's coming? Who right here? Right there? I have them coming. I'm going this way. The opposite way. I guess. You know what's embarrassing? Like, it's like, even if there is like people that are like 3 years older than me. Oh my gosh, look at those. Look at those on. There's like people that are like 200 years older than me. I still like, oh my god, look at that. So cute. Yeah, they're taking these. These are freaking cute. And people can be like too, like in freaking high school, and I still feel embarrassed, you know? It's like you go and they're like, all those people are freaking skinny, so you go and they're like, hey, and they're all skinny, so it's like, you're setting yourself up to fail. Oh, sorry, never mind. It's crazy. Guess I'm one thing to the next. So I'm going in here for no reason. I'm literally just walking around here, on the cards. I am so freaking. Sorry. You get the point. My goodness, this is amazing. I love this place. This is, I love, like, I'm just like, man, this is like, okay, this is like if I was a country, but this is my target. That's literally what I mean. Like, this place is my target for the Jacoshi. Like, for her, oh my gosh. See, this is what I'm talking about. For my mom's birthday, I want to get some of these. I want to make cupcakes and I'll just eat them. Because honestly, I want to give, I don't know, it's like, oh my god, look at these. Candy melt things. Because these things are always things that everyone's chewing on in ASMR videos. And it's going to freaking color over. Oh my gosh. I wish. Like, literally, that's like when they see like the coffee kids. I wish I could. Yeah, you're like one of the coffee kids. You're like, I wish. Those like the reinforcement labels. Oh my gosh, look at all those. You know, I think anything. If it's a freaking labeler, I think labelers. Like, I don't even care. You know? I'd be like, oh, you get a potion out. I'll take it, bro. And then this, like that, just cute. Like these things. I'll take freaking like post-it. I don't care. You know, the way you feel like if you can hear somebody that's like older than you. Hey, you wonder how you get insecure is when someone that's older than you comes near you and you get all nervous. Okay, I have to get a binder. Probably now. I don't know, like, okay, so our school list hasn't really come out yet. So I don't know if we're supposed to like get binders or folders or bags. Or I don't really know what the heck to get. Oh my god, look, bubble wrap. Dude. This is like where like Nicole Jacqueline comes. She lives somewhere else. She just kind of comes here, but she comes to Walmart. There's a different Walmart. Look at this area. This area is like every single person's area. They have the nice markers. They're like $3. Oh my. Dude, I didn't even know they made like these big glow-in-the-dark glues. Like Nicole Jacqueline is watching this and freaking right now. Like, oh my god, they have this too! Confetti stuff. I saw this in Elizabeth thing. Oh my freaking gosh, dude. Like, I'm going to pass. They're passing. Okay, so, dude, they have freaking so many look at this, color changing glue. Put your hand on it, like, I mean, like, you put your hand on this line, it changes to purple. Like this. It's epic. That's new. New. Well, these are all new. Well, they've been new for a while now. Another one. Found another one. Go to purple. Oh my god, blue. Boo. Cool here. That's alright. I'm gonna do that people. The freaking OCD issue. Don't like to see that. Ever. Oh my gosh, look at this. Okay, so there's like this stuff, this cosmic crap, and then there's this glassy clear, and oh my gosh, there's foam beads. There's like a foam one. Swooty. Oh my god. See, this is why I want to like get my own freaking knife, because then I can just buy how many of these I want. But no. I think one of these. I know it's like germs, but it's, look, cherry limeade scented slime activator. What the fuck are you doing here? Glow activator, like, bro, put this in spill because it's not as low as these. But I'll give it some credit. Can't believe you fucking have the big glow in the dark things. Like, I did not know that. Oh my god, gallons. I got this for Christmas and we're like, not even hot yet. Oh my god, they have beads, dude. They have fucking big things. I thought that you were going to vlog them, but they're like not saying anything. Are you like pencils? Like, I'm not the biggest fan about pencils. I can't breathe. Computer. I'm going to put the pins off because I'm going to have to go over the pencils. I'm going to go over the pencils. Go back. I really do. Dude, bro, like, look at this. Like, one day, I didn't do that whatsoever. Just like to put this in, you know? Like, oh my freaking gosh. Can I open this? Oh god, oh god, oh god. Yeah, first one's gonna look at me. You see me doing this, and I feel like they're gonna freaking kill me. I just tried to open it, and it literally took off. Bro, no way. Looking at that girl, that just like, loves slime. That looks blue on camera, like on my view is blue. This looks freaking like, you know, like sky blue, but it's actually turquoise, if you guys know. And that still looks like dark, this looks like freaking, looks like blue. No way, dude. Maybe it doesn't. Maybe that's because I have this like filter on my phone to the point where like everything's a different color. Like literally the blue is like this color on my phone. It's literally like that dark blue. You can see it. Yeah, they didn't fucking. Oh my god, they have freaking glitter glue. Dude, brother. This is like my section. Like I'm not gonna buy anything, so I can't get anything. Look at this big. Oh my gosh. And there's like metallic activator, and there's a cherry limeade, and a magic, just like a regular, and this is the glow in the dark one. It's like a red eye called. One second, I'm just gonna take it real quick, and then. Oh, there's like none. Wow. There's nothing here. Oh, there's. So cute. Dude, look at this. Look at this. Look at that. Bro. Okay, well, I gotta go. My dad's taking me out, so I gotta go. But because we're watching, and I see you guys, and I'll do the haul. Like, adios. Peace out. Bye. Okay, so, this is a Walmart video. And, go check out, I'm about to post it. Check out the showing the stuff that I got from Kohl's. Go check it out.